A new class of revolving biomotor discovered at the University of Kentucky may lead to future man-made machines to pump DNA, RNA, or drugs into cells. Previous studies have identified two types of biomotors, a linear motor and a rotating motor. But a March 2013 paper in ACS Nano by Dr. Peixuan Guo proves a third, a revolving motor. He was looking at the motor that packages DNA into the shell of Phi-29, a virus that infects and kills bacteria. For 35 years, scientists had been trying to prove this motor rotates, but Guo's team found the data doesn't support that. Instead of rotating, like the Earth on its axis every 24 hours, this motor is revolving, like the Earth around the Sun.
This motor will actually push the double-stranded DNA along the inner channel of this connector, and it will hand off the substrate, hand off the DNA, as opposed to rotating.
Also, the motor moving is not by rotation, by friction. It's by touching, one touching, go to the cycle of the revolution, go to the channel by cell. So there's no friction there. The conversion of the energy from the chemical to the physical motion is very, very efficient. We can learn that from nature, from this discovery, and now can create a new type of motor.
This revolution mechanism, we do believe, is common in all other types of viruses and bacteriophages, as well as different ATPases that are involved in DNA recombination, replication, and other activities that are essential to the life cycle of a cell.
Dr. Guo's team hopes to create a synthetic version of this motor for nanomedical devices. These devices would be injected into the body, travel to diseased cells, and pump in medication. He admits this sounds sci-fi, but his discovery of this revolving motor moves us one step closer to that future.